For Kyle Hamilton, safety, number 14, second year player now. And I just told you, it's like almost like talking to a veteran. Even though you're only in your second year, you got it together. Feel
veteran
like you've
vibes.
Been here forever.
I appreciate that. You need to tell my mom that.
A friend of mine said that he helped build a house or something for you or your mom. Did you just build? You built something a while back, didn't you?
I did buy a newly built house.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
Okay, yeah. A friend of mine may have done some work.
Probably. I'm forgetful.
Yeah. So, I haven't talked to you since you've been drafted, since we were sitting here. But, man, nobody expected you to be a Baltimore Raven where they were drafting. You were expected to be long gone, and then the Ravens don't pass on guys like you that are sitting there. What was in your head? You probably weren't even thinking you'd be around for the Ravens to draft you. So what was your mindset when the draft went down and you became a Raven?
Yeah, I mean, I knew all the work I put into that point. I was going to go where the right place where God wanted me to go. And at the end of the day, whether it's 10 or 14. Yeah, I'm still a first-round draft pick in the NFL. And if you told younger me that, it would have been ecstatic. So. A lot of work to be done, and that was just the beginning, and it's obviously a year and some change.
And you graded out as the best safety in football last year, and you're like, that's not really accurate. Am I right, though? Didn't you grade out, like, fantastic?
Yeah, I think so, but I think I'd played, in my opinion, not even close to where I think I should be.
That's
and
great.
We'll be able to play out in the future. I think it just takes time and reps and stuff like that. I don't get too caught up in the numbers and stuff because – at the end of the day, anybody can screw the numbers to favor anybody else. So
that's what they're told to say, Mary.
We're talking to Kyle Hamilton, and you mentioned your mom would be happy to hear that. Is she the type that like saves everything anytime you're doing an interview? Does she have notes for you?
Yeah,
like
yeah,
a stage mom.
Yeah, it's like a big. There's two big scrapbooks at home.
Oh, really?
I think my brother only has one, though. So, I have two, and he has one. But, yeah, she saves everything. She gets on me about everything. She's a real tiger mom.
Like, does she give you notes? Like, maybe say this next time.
Oh, yeah. You would think she's doing an interview. But she's cool. She's cool.
Good.
And we were talking earlier about the inappropriate movie or TV show that you saw the first time, whether on purpose or you stumbled upon it. Do you remember when you were younger and you were like, oh, I'm probably not supposed to be seeing that?
I don't remember that.
There had to be some TV show where you saw something.
Probably.
We just heard about a website that was stumbled upon.
Oh, yeah.
That's probably why we got our TV taken out of our room.
my brother. You know, with your age now, you can find it on your phone if you're searching for something. It wasn't like that when I was a kid.
Yeah.
I had to try and watch in between the channels going like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, it's
going to
be a while until my kid gets a film.
That's beautiful.
So we're happy that you're talking with us. Practice is over. Right after practice, what are we taking you away from right now? Is it time to eat? Or
ice tub.
What happens after this?
Well, first, signing autographs for all the fans and kids that came out, which was really cool because I feel like that was just me not too long ago.
Cool.
So to be able to give back and stuff like that just in a small way. After that, regroup, just take a deep breath after practice. It's a hot practice. It's our first real hot practice of camp. So, and then just team meeting, stuff like that, wrap up the day.
Mm-hmm.
How cool is it, Kyle Hamilton, safety, Baltimore Ravens? Now, with a year under your belt, you're not confused. You know where you're going. You know what you're doing on the field. How much easier is this year so far than last year when you were trying to figure it out, drinking from the fire hose?
Yeah, I think this year, just starting off, I can be a lot more aggressive. Because last year, I'm obviously just like first couple of days trying not to mess up. And now I'm just out here trying to make plays. And it's a big difference, just mindset-wise. And I'm excited about it.
Dude, we're excited.
And it would be interesting, too, like because it's your second year, do you see the rookies or the people in their first year and you're like, I don't even know if there's something you could tell them.
There's a lot you could tell them.
No, there's a lot, but I mean, it's not one size fits all.
Yeah.
Everybody has different situations and you got to find your own path. But I mean, as much advice as I have, I mean, I've only been here a year and some change, but I mean, I'm going to help them out as much as possible.
Cool.
If you weren't a football player, what would you be doing?
My dream job growing up, I wanted to be an architect when I was small. Maybe a hooper. I don't know.
Basketball?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe CMO somewhere.
You got skills enough to play like G League or NBA?
I would say so. I mean, I'm the only football player in my family. Everybody else hoops. So
okay.
I'm the anomaly. I'm the only one that's tough enough to play football.
Ah.
It seems like a lot of professional players are sort of like ambidextrous, if you will. You know, like they'll sort of play baseball, basketball.
These days, though, a lot of kids, if they're a baseball player growing up, that's all
they play.
Yeah,
I don't like that.
I don't either.
Like that. I think you should be playing everything as much as possible. I played basketball up until my senior year of high school. I played through my senior year of high school. So I think being able to be versatile in that area, you also meet a lot of new people.
Yeah. Well,
stretch some different muscles.
Yeah.
Good luck this year, Kyle. Thanks for sitting down with us.
Thank you, guys. I appreciate it.
Yeah,
have some icy snacks or something.
Yeah, I'm going to get a little Slurpee or something like that.
7-Eleven.
We'll see you at the stadium on Saturday.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
Kyle Hamilton, number 14, safety for the Baltimore Ravens. Day one of Ravens training camp on 98 Rock.